Last year saw the birth and death of the Sunday correspondent, and the communist daily The Morning Star is currently fighting for survival. The cuts at Today, estimated to amount to 20% of the paper's journalistic staff, come 4 years after a near disastrous launch under tycoon Eddie Shah. Rupert Murdoch took over, and by 1987, Today was hailed as newspaper of the year. Now, another change of direction has been signalled by the dismissal of many senior journalists, but the editor denies it'll move down market.
No, we're not. We will certainly emphasise the more energetic components of our personality, but we're not going down market. We're not going to become a sleazy sort of paper at the bottom end of the market. We have always been occupying a niche that is for younger people, but those younger people are ambitious, they're in employment, they want to get on in life, and we will keep faith with those people.
Meanwhile, the paper will go ahead with a move to Wapping, joining the rest of Murdoch's national titles there. Confident executives predict the paper will make its first ever profit in 2 years' time. This is John Dowden for Thames News.